the moment, there is no cure for ankylosing spondylitis. There's research and medication out there to slow the progression of ankylosing spondylitis. So, you know, one can be hopeful to slow the progression. Hopefully there will be a cure for it. I think early diagnosis is key. And so I think there is a lot of good work out there. So fingers crossed.